G'day there, Minecraft fans, and welcome back to another edition of the Ark Project. The first thing I want to show you is tell me what you think of this idea. I've come up a couple, and I'm going to line it with the sandstone stairs. Also underneath, I've done a bit of a jigsaw effect. I like that too. You tell me what you think of that. Okay, down here is the next big thing that I've been working on is I'm starting to rearrange the chest room. So, starting to give some purpose to this place here. Check out my nice pick. This one is a Unbreakable 3. Fortune 3. Which is a bit of a shame putting Fortune 3 to work on this. But the wheelhouse, haven't done much to it. I've just had a little bit on. I don't know if I showed that last time. Just a little bit. Sun setting. We better get cracking a bit faster. Now this is new. I've extended the boat way back that way. So I've been doing some massive work. I was having trouble trying to find birch wood. So I thought about time I made my own tree forest. People coming on wanted to come on and sort of help out. So what I've done is made a shanty town. So this is shanty town. Now here you can build this way. Thank you very much. We'll get into that very shortly. In here, help yourself, knock yourself dead. Mega is building his house site here. Now he's a fellow YouTuber. So this is my house for shantytown, the Matto house, Matto shantytown house. I got a furnace. I even left coal in there. Oh, look good for me. So hopefully, the more people come, the more I'll get stripped down resources. So knock yourself dead, guys, on anything resources that's not on the ship.
Nothing else has much happened inside the ark.
I've been just basically chiseling out all along here, doing long stretches, which I was going to show you with my fantastic pick. Yay! I like having the speed of that. Now see, that is just super. We haven't done battle with a creeper, so we've done it with a Watson. Oh no! I thought I could get that one, but anyway, because I even had the perk. Let's go and check out the XP farm. This is where I've been getting all the XP points. Someone's already been here. So whoever made this, I can't remember, I think it said somewhere here, has gone to the Liberty, this person, somewhere here, and no one kills, somewhere, into pearls. Melons, so you got food. Oh, that's good, because you go through a lot of food. I forgot about food. We've got Max and Ellie's public ender farm. Flick the switch, this will raise the floor up, so that they'll drop with one kill. I only needed to finish them off, which is awesome.
We'll get cracking and we'll get some...
No, because that's so loud. I'll get some points up and we'll do some enchanting. So let's get into some enchanting then. So I've got heaps of enchanting points.
I'm not sure about that texting, I don't know. Like, is that this one? I'm going to do this. I'm going to do this. Let's see if I can go.
Okay, for giggles, just enchant whatever I got left on me. So 7, and that goes. Oh, so I got a bit of breathing underwater. Oh, that's quite handy.
And creeper,
let's do another battle with a creeper. Let's see if we can get this one out. Let's see if I can actually defeat the creeper. Yes. So, one each episode. What could be the next mob we're going to do next week? Well, you're going to have to tune in and find out next week. Until then, stay well, people. Come on down and help if you want. This is the Ark Project. I'm Matto from Matto Films. The Ark. We're back on Kismet's server where the Ark is located. And heaps has been going on this week. We've got lots to show you. But first, what we're going to show you is the back side of me. There you go. Look at that. So, fantastic. Over this side, I've been working on the walkway here and the tree farm, which, wickedly, while I'll show you, while I'm here, I shall show you why you have a tree farm. I'll just clear this out a bit. So you can show, I can show you exactly why I have my tree farm. I can get to that one, I can get to that one. Can I get to that one? I don't know if I can do this many. We'll give it a go. We'll give it a go. So we're going to just try multiple wood choppings here. I missed that one, didn't I? I'm going to miss that, Ed. Can I get... Oh, no. So I got a few. Not bad, not bad. I got to come back
if
and
you're watching
those.
People's of the Ark people. Anywhere you see a chest, if you can open it, you can use what's inside it.
Shantytown. Shantytown. I think I showed this last week, didn't I? Shantytown. You can build here. Yes, yes, yes. So we haven't done anything more to the... I don't know what you call it, but I don't know if you noticed this, guys. I'll put it on the sign here. The mine. Fly to get out. So warning, big drop. So down here... Believe it or not, we have right underneath our ark is a mine and a big chasm. Now, I'll just get out of this so I can show you. So people have already started, by the looks of it, finding some stuff. So we've got plenty of ores down here, and there is a mine that hasn't been fully discovered, believe it or not. I haven't discovered that one in total. I've been leaving that one as a bit of a virgin, but help yourself to supplies down there, guys. Now, what we've got here is some peoples. So we'll start with this, and we'll work our way around. So this is Joe Bobby, who's a G-plus user, as also me. And on this server, he's GoPots. GoPots? Cozy Cottage. Now, you might have seen some pictures of that if you're following the G-plus posts. This is his nice little cozy cottage. And he's using the chest here as an entrance, which is pretty grand. I like that. And the leaves around. Very nice. Can we go in? We can. Okay. So inside Joe's nice little cottage, we have some furnaces. We have a nice little chair. We have a chest with stuff in it. Now, we should leave stuff in there as a little welcoming gift. There you go. You got a welcoming gift from me. Nice little cottage there, Joe. So he's put it out over the sea, floating, and we've got a pillar for a light. Nice. Okay, moving along. Can build here. Anybody, if you want, no problem. Now, this is Mega. Now, Mega, I shall put some descriptions on the descriptions underneath. Descriptions on the description. Mega's going to be helping out on the Ark, and hopefully we're going to join up, and we're going to do some joint commentaries on it, and some maybe some let's plays and stuff. Chop the tree. Get rid of it. It doesn't look good there. Mega Topkicks, Shantytown Hut. Welcome. So he's got gold out the front. Very nice. Okay. And we saw, if you watched the video, the steps of the making of the steps. Let's get in and check it out. So we got some furnaces. So he's dropped off some glass, I see. Thank you very much for that. That's awesome. Oh, I don't know if you claim. Have you put a claim on this? I shouldn't be able to open that if you put a claim on that. If you're watching, make sure you come and put a claim on that. So nice little spiral staircase up, very nice, and we got a chandelier in the roof with a single bed for our tree fellows refreshed. And then downstairs he's got what they call the cellar. Ooh, and he's putting some thing along. We saw this one last week. That was my poor effort at doing a shack. Coming around here, we've got pancakes and Sash. I think it is Sash. This is Pancake's house here, and he's putting a boat ramp, some lily pads, and a walkway. This looks quite funky around here. I like it. It's nice. It looks like a kookaburra. Kookaburra. Oh, we got a little palm tree. Oh, look, we got some beach mats. Who's this? Pens and sashes. So that's the tropical. Oh, that just cracks me up. That's just
okay, so this
brilliant.
Is the worker's side entrance to the Ark. At the moment, it goes nowhere. We will get into an entrance shortly. But this is what I wanted to show you. It's a bit of an exciting bit. I've just got Isabel on G+ said, why not build a spleef arena? So coming soon, a spleef arena. So this is the spleef arena. Here comes a creeper and skeletons. Oh, I've got not much food. So I'm just going to do a critical hit there. Lovely. See the stars come up. Ha ha. Ha ha. I love critical hits. Yeah, so this is a spleef arena down here. I'm going to have chest where you have refills of the oak leaves and the shears where you can come on and do battle. I haven't done the floor yet or anything. I'm just putting it in. So that's Isabel Shia, I think it is. I think that's how you pronounce your name. So I'm just working the sign. That's got to be moved all around a little bit. This is the Spleef Arena. Just a bit of fun. This is new. What I've done... I think everything else is new up there. We'll just come straight down here. You're going to get a shock. Look at this. Things have changed in here. This is my garden area. So inside here, we're going to have all sorts of bits and pieces and some foods and, you know, all the stuff to do with greeneries. Herbalism, I suppose you call it. I think I showed you that last time. That's my... weapon and tool room. This one is my goodies room. Look, I've been clearing out so much. Thank goodness for enchanted picks. Look at that. Lovely. Has helped no ends. So that's my goodies room. Don't need to see that. It's just lots of goodies. So I'm just sorting that one out. This is the furnace area, so help yourself. This is, I think, technically not all... This is all unprotected. Oh, look. Thank you. That one's mine. And there's coal there. There's also coal down there. If you need any more, there's more over there. Lots to be had there. Now, quickly. I think I showed you this last week. I've just been organizing the chests, so I got them all in a nice row. I think I'm trying to keep this open and do something. That's going to be all closed off, and I'm going to try and stop the mob spawning in here. They're starting to do my head in. Okay. The next big thing we've been doing is down here. Get ready for this, people. Dun, dun, dun. Look at the state of this. This reminds me of one of those cartoon sort of things you see with all different things happening up in different levels. Cross-section, you could call it. So this is the Ark on the inside. Skelly spawning's in mine. So what we've got, as you saw before, is we've got the wheat room. And I've started chiseling out... down that way, all the way to the back of the ship, and we'll clear all the cuts out, and then we'll just get a bit of fly, and then we're going to come up level 2, level 3, level 4. Now, as you'll see, the levels progressively get wider, so I think the first two levels are going to be foods, so we'll get all the foods in there. The next level up, I think we'll have animals, and then the next level up we're going to do mobs and biomes. So I think that's how we're going to do it, guys. So if you want to come down and you want to do something, if you feel like you need to do something, get yourself an enchanted pick and start chopping away some wood walls. And if you're really keen and you want to do something really crazy, like here, build a cactus room. So I don't know what sort of... Oh, look, down there. That's my crop room. I don't know how I'm going to do the layout of the cactus. So, work that on. Work in progress on that one for sure. But this... Oh, I'm about to die, so I just better go race and get some food. Thank you, Aunt, for the cake. If it wasn't for you, I would be dead many times over. What was I going to show you? That is the Ark, and this is what we've been working on, and that's the people who've been helping, and that's Shanty Town. Crazy there for you. Look, I got an arrow stuck in my head. Can I get a back view on that? Look at that. this is Kismet server. You've got to get on, people, if you haven't been on here. This is one of the best servers I have been on. The builds are awesome. Only getting better now that I'm on here building this. and stay tuned. We've got I Am Knob coming out. This week we've got a nice little vanilla server. For all of you who want a nice tiny little vanilla server to be special on, check that one out. Be out Friday. See you then. Bye for now.